couple of tweaks tonight for Dave Haxtell.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, you have the same players in, but a lot of the lines get a little bit of an adjustment. Get Geeky out here with Burakovsky and Tanev, but again, that line.
Morgan Geeky finds the magic. His first goal in 30 games. That has to feel great for 67. And the Kraken are off and running.
Again, you got Morgan Geeky moving up in the lineup, getting this opportunity. In the slot, great pass, but again, he gets it on and off of his stick quickly. There's no dusting this off. Tanev passes to Geeky in the middle, fakes the shot, and then puts it right over the blocker side.
The Kraken are 19th in the NHL with their power play, but have to improve in the second half of the season at home. They are 28th at home, Columbus 21st on the kill. And the Kraken get out of Dodge, back out to center. Donato wins the battle. He's in! Stopped along the line. Pete got it. It never crossed the line. He'll take a look at it. What an effort. He'll dangle. Set up Tolvin and out in front. Good play. Bayreuther. Gord. Borgen. Wrist pass. Gord. What a save! Mercy, what a stop by Merzlikens. Gord. Yawning cage. Think again. What a stop by Elvis. But Branson went down in a heap. Crowd loves it. McCann, Eberle, out in front. Merzlikens shuts the door. Dunn and McCann jamming. Eberle out in front. There's Wenberg. There's a goal. In game number 600. Alex Wenberg against his former team.
Behind the net play. Everly's able to find this great pass over to Wenberg right out in front. They keep that triangle offense finding those open lanes. Gudbrandsen's not able to get back in time. Wenberg's just waiting. He's finding the right area, reading the play well. Everly with a nice feed to get it through.
For more information, Borgen moved along for Tanev through center. Pickpocketing move by Roslovic. He's got it to the slot. Johnson a shot. He scores. Kent Johnson, the Canadian Olympian. Outstanding young player, breaks the shutout of Philip Grubauer with 61 seconds left in the second period. Alex Wenberg, who has a goal tonight in game number 600, will take the faceoff, opposed by Columbus's Jack Roslovic. Wenberg draws it back. 120 left on this Kraken power play. Tim Burney will get to it. 75 in the white sweater. Knocked down by Bjorkstrand. Shoved right off it by Sillinger. Burney again. Off Bjorkstrand. Picked up by Tolvanen. A shot. He scores! Hey, hey! What do you say? Ellie Tolvanen. 3-1. Seattle.
No mistake, he goes in, has one thing on his mind to shoot that puck. Uses Burney as a screen as well, making it a little bit harder for Merzlikens. But again, he's shown time and time again how effective his shot can be. Three straight games with goals for Ellie Tolvanen.
Now to neutral ice. Vince Dunn. Seattle tags up. Dunn powers in. Stopped. Covered, loose, and it's moved along by Kent Johnson. Kent Johnson out of the corner. He'll wind it back. Guarded by Bjorkstrand. He'll take it in. Johnny Gaudreau at the line. Seam pass. Grubauer says no. Boone Jenner knocking on the door. 5 seconds. Yanni Gord powers out. Looks at the net. Carries in. Off the goalpost, but at the break. The Seattle Kraken are in first place in the Pacific Division.